get there and it's sort of this shape.
Ladies and gentlemen, just a reminder, we have a passing passageway to the lift of the stage. We'll take you through to the second exhibition hall. A reminder that at the back of the glass windows, you will find a snack bar cafe. Get some food. Once you've got your food, the place to eat is through the glass, which you can see over to my left, which is opposite the entrance. There are tables and benches to eat there. And beyond that, there is indeed a miniature railway, steam-driven. For those of you who haven't had a steam ride, you can go out there and you can be impressed by the power of these little engines pulling some very hefty adults around. But it's for the kiddies, really, but I know the adults like to get on there, so please yourself, enjoy.
I'm going to go to the next one. No, I'll just call you fast. I'm not going to do that. looked at the thing, real-time trends, and it said 6:04 is coming down on the back of the oversleeper.
Mm-hmm.
We put on at Exeter. And he said, yeah, if we don't move in the next 10 minutes, they're sending the Gronk from Mara to drag us back into Plymouth, where they were going to obviously detrain us. I made use of the free drinks.
Ah, no, there's a young bitch by the way.